What's up, YouTube? This is Landon from Squeeze. I'm back. Okay, maybe it's been a while since I've posted. My bad. I'm gonna do a quick channel update. If you want to skip to the video, just use the timeline down below. So where have I been? What have I been up to? I'm still doing a ton of drifting and car related stuff. I've been collecting more Corollas, working on Corollas, working on Corolla, Corolla, Corolla. Daily driving them, going to the track and Squeeze. And I've also recently started to build a Time Attack AE86 Corolla.
New Challenger.
So I've really been busy with that. We've been doing a ton of events at Spirit Peaks, both the old layout, new layout, and I've got a ton of footage. So here's what's gonna happen. I'm going to take all of the footage from previous Spirit Peaks events and smash them into one big edit. TBD on when that's going to happen. That's my objective. We're going to keep that going. Squeeze is here to stay. Just been busy building Corollas, which, as you know, is really difficult. This video is rewinding us back almost a year ago with the return of Matt Panic.
Challenger.
I've got a lot of comments from people saying they like to see these raw clips, just the raw driving. So I'm going to try my best to kind of keep that going as well. If I can't do a full edit, at the very least, I should be able to drop the raw footage. Check it out. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you so much for being here. Let's go.